CDotKom is stealing content. And no, I don't just mean he's copying other videos, I mean he's literally stealing the content right off of the shorts page. Turns out the boss isn't just making his own content, he's taking out the competition, and he's using his lackeys to do so. It seems CDotKom and Bambeyo seem to know what's up, which means they are actively choosing to work with the boss. Probably a stupid idea if you'd ask me, or you know, you could ask the people he's worked with last. How are you guys doing?